coincident that she, along with Marilyn, somewhere in the audience, pop our popcorn for Popcorn Day, which is, there's Marilyn in the back. So they do a lot of great things for us. We can't forget Mrs. Whalen for going above and beyond, rolling out our Leader in Me program at our school. Mrs. Whalen, where are you? Wave. She's got on heels for the hardest year. Providing numerous opportunities for our students to stand out as leaders and highlight their greatness, from initiating all of our fifth graders, organizing Invent Iowa projects, and empowering students to do an Earth Day environmental fair, and incorporating service learning projects into our fifth grade leadership responsibilities. She has exhausted all avenues.
Today, we have a party to end our day. They're a wonderful group of students. They show a lot of leadership skills at our school. They never really argued about ever doing it, and I'm very proud of all of them. I'm going to mention their name. When I mention your name, please stand up, and let's hold our applause till the end. Jonathan Brown, Romello Brown, Andrea Kroc, Anthony Chavez, D'Artagnan Collins, Shelby Craycraft, Isaiah Garcia, Jacob Hansen, Adeline Henderson, Shaisha Hodges, Brandon Howell, Cody Johnson, Alex Leader, Darian Matter, Devin McAllister, Grayson Newborn, James Triesel, Adrian Romney, Tania Sanders, Cassandra Schnell, Audrey Sarkinson Hoster, Amira Williams, and Rain Gloria. Let's get these people on.
Earth Day Fair, to the rest of the students about recycling batteries and paper. stock shortage of clean water around the world, and Ronald McDonald. All of this is documented by Madison video history.
Madison has been a great experience all the time. I feel that we and parents have been given the tools and confidence to do the best that we can. We all love Madison, and I don't want to see all my friends here, but our teen lives are just beginning. But now we will enjoy our family. Remember that we will always be part of Madison family no matter where we go. Our lives in the store are just beginning. Thank you, Madison, for being generous to us. This has been a great journey. I would like to recognize Ms. Whalen, Ms. Anthony, Ms. Lipney, Scott, and last but not least, Ms. Shane. Thank you for all your time.